I should totally just do a video like this. Like me just sitting here with half, with the lower half of my face talking to the camera and ranting about something. That'd be pretty funny. So, apparently, Super Lucky's Tale, you know, that game on the Xbox One and stuff like that, Super Lucky's Tale actually made enough sales numbers that a sequel is being considered. That it did very well. It did well enough, sold well enough, that the company looked at this game and said, hey, we can do a part two. And hey, you know what? That's fine. I have no issue with that. If the game is successful, that's great. I'm not going to sit here and whine and cry about a game being successful. I mean, sure, I have no interest in it, but hey, good for that game for being successful. Unlike, you know, some of the other motherfuckers who see a game is successful, and it just drives you out of your fucking mind, and you get all upset and start crying about it, because certain games, Mario, also do well, score well, and sell well. And apparently, for some reason, that bothers you. And see, that's why I'm kind of here making this video right now. I am not here to hate on the success of Super Lucky's Tale. That's fine. If people bought this game, if people like this game, if people enjoy this game, that is great. That is the point. That is the purpose of these games. To play them, to buy them, to like them, to enjoy them, stuff like that. Here's my complaint. Because this whole time, you dirty-ass motherfuckers are sitting there making fun of people who play Mario. Okay, we play like Mario or Zelda, and you're like, that's kiddie shit. That's the kiddie shit versions. I'm a grown man. I'm a man. And I'm a man who doesn't play games like that. I'm a man. You know how the song goes. Sitting there acting like you're this big. Oh, look at me. Oh, I don't play a game like that. Nothing but versions play that. Only versions play those kiddie Nintendo games. Yeah, well, motherfucker, guess what? Y'all went out, and you bought, and you played Super Lucky's Tale, which is fine. But if that's what you're going to do, I don't want to hear you motherfuckers crying about kiddie games no more. Okay? Okay? You get what I'm saying here? It's like, you are in, like, I'm not saying you have to sit there and like certain games. I get it. I said it before, I get it. Some people saw games like Mario, and they're like, no thanks. And they went about their day. They said they had no interest, they didn't care, they didn't want to play it, they didn't want to buy it, and that's okay. That's okay. There's nothing wrong with that mentality. What happened was, is a lot of people threw bitch fits because the game was successful and people liked it. You got mad and you sit there and you threw fits like, why is this game successful? Why? It's a kiddie game. Kiddie games aren't allowed to be successful. Only grown-up games that cater to me, a grown man, are allowed to be successful. Anything other than that is supposed to be, it's supposed to be a failure. Kiddie games are supposed to fail. And you all ran out. Y'all ran out and you bought Super Lucky's Tale. Which, if you look at it, based on how things go, it looks like a kiddie cartoonish game. Is the game bad? I can't say. I never played it or anything like that. And like I said, I'm not here to talk crap about the game. Alright? Obviously, it was successful. So successful that they are thinking of making a part two. That's great. It's great when you see games succeed, right? For the most part. I know some games out there who are like, I can't believe it succeeded, but here we are. But as far as Super Lucky's Tale goes, like I said, I haven't played it, got nothing against it. If you played it and you liked it, that's okay. No problem. I have no issue with you. What I have an issue is with you assholes out there making fun of all these other people playing similar type games, and you're like, look at those people. They just play kiddie games. They're not real gamers. Real gamers don't play shit like that. Ooh, Super Lucky's Tale. Yeah. I'm just like, really, guys? Is this how you live your life? Is this what goes on? Oh, my God. So, like I said, hey. If Super Lucky's Tale is a success, and you liked that game, if you bought that game, and you liked it, and you had a good time, good for you. But I don't want to hear any more shit about kiddie games, alright? Because you played it and you liked it. I'm not saying you gotta run out and buy like Mario or anything like that. If you want to still sit there and be like, well, I have no issues with Mario, that's fine. No issues whatsoever. But don't be giving those people shit for playing that game when your ass ran to the store or to the online store or whatever and bought Super Lucky's Tale and had a good time with it. Okay? That's all I'm saying. So basically, enjoy your game, but shut the fuck up!